I'm Michael from Bugfish, and we're doing this road trip. So we came here last week to go to Losha, and we're ending at SEMA.
And what did you bring here?
Well, we brought this T4 camper van. It's a Trevor 570, which is, I think, a bit more rare in the US than in Europe. So it's a 2.5 liters diesel, and a 5-cylinder, not too much power, but it's fine, it's nice. When we bought it, it was a bit of a retirement look. And we just did some stuff on the outside with the vinyl. So, and on the inside, I did a new headliner, new, the floor new, all just small stuff. We bought some rare parts for the T4, like on the dashboard, there's this cup holder thing, which is rare.
If you don't know, they've done a few liveries for us, so we're excited to see them here in the States, and hopefully we'll be at their shop at the Nürburgring next time.